Well, state investigators have now ruled the fire and explosion at a dairy farm near Dimmitt an accident. Officials say that fire started in the engine of a manure vacuum truck that was cleaning part of the barn. The driver said he thought it was just steam coming from the engine. He tried to drive it out of the barn when he realized it was a fire but couldn't make it. 18,000 cows were killed in that fire at the South Fork Dairy Farm, and one woman was hurt.